watching this, that means that Minor Motion Picture has finally gotten into a film festival, that being the SOHO International Film Festival. I am Justin Ho, the writer, director, editor, and cinematographer on the film. As with any American budget film, I ended up taking on a bunch of different jobs to save money, really. But none of it would have been possible without the help of so many people, those who crewed on the film, acted in the film, and donated to the Indiegogo and Kickstarter. So big thanks to everyone, and thank you so much to SOHO International Film Festival for accepting us. So thanks so much, and please come to the SOHO International Film Festival to watch it, if you can.
You know, everybody says real life doesn't start until you graduate college, and I feel like that so diminishes everything that happens before. Like, does that mean that, you know, that life was less real than what I'm living now? Because I don't really feel that way.
I guess it's just perspective.
I don't know.
I'm glad we're having this conversation.
Me too.
What do you think of the movie so far?
It's pretty good. Just been copied off before. It's like Super 8, it's the same exact story.
What's the genre?
It's like a coming of age. What do you like? What kind of genre?
You know, when I was little, I thought I had it all figured out. Thought that life was all about finding love. Now I think that love that's so woven into our movies and books and music, I don't know if that exists.
I guess that's the point then, of living, to do things, things we can talk about, share our experiences with each other.
So?
It took you 2 years to do that.